If I had to flee my home, I would take a blanket that my mother had knitted me, that I wrap myself up in whenever I'm sick and feeling lonely and missing home. So I would definitely take that with me.